officially launched.
Vision Group today unveiled its sponsors for the 14th edition of the Bride and Groom Expo at a function at Mestil Hotel in Sambia, Kampala.
The Vision Group welcomes you to the 14th edition of the Bride and Groom Expo. This is going to be a three-day event. It will be running from Friday 23rd June to Sunday 25th June this year. And it promises to be a remarkable celebration of love under the theme, Love is in the Details.
According to the head of marketing at Vision Group, Roger Zanguzu, a lot of research and assessment has been done to make the 14th edition a success.
We are so appreciative to the people that have, the organizations that have kept coming and supporting us, standing with us in this, believing in this cause. We've tweaked a couple of things this year. I can promise you it will be more exciting. We did a consumer study and spoke with very many people about what they would expect, and we have put those things together. I don't want to say them here because I want you to be pleasantly surprised at the expo.
The Bride and Groom Expo launch has seen a number of sponsors come on board. These include Pepsi with their beverage Aquafina, Uganda Airlines, Fragolino Limited, Twende Uganda, Penny Bold Bridals, and Mestil Hotel and Residences. The sponsors showed gratitude for partnering with Vision Group on the biggest bridal event in Uganda.
We're so pleased and excited to be part of this year's 14th edition of Bride and Groom Expo.
Pepsi and New Vision, specifically the Bride and Groom Expo, have come from a long way. I believe the Vision team and us, sometimes it's not even something that we have to discuss. We just know we have you guys in our plan.
We join this expo to share delightful experiences with the show visitors. We have moved away from the traditional wedding of doing your ceremony and going home. If you have a wedding and there is no trace of an airline, then there is something missing.
But we are back again because of the good experience we got last year, and we intend to give you a better experience this year. As Mr. Anguza said, Fragolino is one of the best wines we should have on your wedding, if I can say. And according to what I'm seeing, since you're here because of marriage, we might see a marriage between Bride and Groom and Fragonia Limited.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama thanked sponsors and partners for their continued support towards organizing the expo.
Bride and Groom Expo has become synonymous with excellence, innovation, and the latest trends in the wedding industry. We are confident that this year's edition will surpass all expectations and set new benchmarks. So we're saying prepare yourselves for a very captivating experience. The Bride and Groom Expo offers a wide array of activities meticulously designed to cater to the needs and interests of the modern bride and groom to be.
He recognized a number of exhibitors who are professionals in the event sector and thanked them for sharing their knowledge in events planning.
We are thrilled to announce that this highly anticipated event attracts a wide range of exhibitors, including hotels. You have seen our hosts here today, Mestil Hotels and Residences, resorts, travel agencies, wedding planners, photographers, caterers, bakers, florists, decorators, bridal wear designers, beverage companies, saloons, real estate professionals, wineries, and jewelry designers, among the other exhibitors. The participation of such esteemed professionals ensures that we have a vibrant and very fruitful networking environment.
A spin and win was run and some attendees won prizes.
Yes, finally, judges' picks. A vacation in Uganda.
The 14th edition of the Bride and Groom Expo will be held at Uma Multipurpose Hall at Lugogo, Kampala for 3 days from the 23rd to the 25th of June.
And let's meet at the expo at Uma Showground.
Report by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.